And it was Sarah Porson. I studied dance, BTEC, and then geography, religious studies, and math course A-level. I was predicted higher than I got, but I got A, B, C, and distinction star, so I'm still going to get one. I'm going to Performers Dance College in Essex to do a degree in dance and musical theatre. Just choose subjects that you enjoy, because if you